Hi guys, how are you all? I hope everyone is doing absolutely great. Thank you so much for joining me. My name is Zainab Bacha. I am the owner of the Log Edition and welcome to my secret bookshelf account. Today I am going to do a live review of one of my favorite book, which is Eat Your Way Sexy, which is written by Dr. Nadia Rousseau. ND, I hope I am pronouncing her name right. So today I got this opportunity to, you know, talk about the whole book, how the author went to this book, like how she decided to write this book, what this book is all about, and why one should read a book like this, like, you know, a kind of book like this, and why I love this book and why it's my favorite. So just let's talk about it, and from where can you get this book? I'm going to surely let you know after I give my complete review and talk about it. So let's start it. So this is a book by Dr. Nadia Rousseau, as I mentioned before. And this book is about losing your weight. And she written this book, and she came with this idea and all of this process when she was postpartum that she was going through when she was pregnant, and you know, when she was giving a birth to the baby boy, I think so, if I'm right. When she got into that phase and she understood her body figure, and you know how magical it is, and how, you know, the power she has, it's like, it's beautiful, it's amazing. And having the thought of like being perfect in the eyes of people is like having zero figure. But then over there, she got to understand that it's not zero figure that you need to have. You know, being a doctor, even after being a doctor, she was going through this thing, which is like, you know, eating sensitive foods. Like, you know, like for an example, you eat food that you really like, but it's not good for your health, which is called sensitive food that you eat, okay? So when she was at that period of time, her pregnancy level, okay, she understood that she has this magic. Everybody has this magic, and you need to feel that, and you need to have this, you know, mindset of being perfect in your own way, being comfortable in your own body, which is not having a zero figure. It's only about being healthy, being fresh, being stressless, and being tension free. So she talks about the weight loss. This book is mainly about weight loss. So how this book goes is like something about her pregnancy, and then it is like weight loss, that she talks about the protein, carbohydrates, all of this stuff. But how she scheduled this all thing is a magic. You know how she talks about this level of food that you need to eat in your daily life, that is mainly, and you know, everywhere. This is like a 77 page of book. It's not so like, you know, big book and a huge book that you need to carry or any sort of a thing. It's a very short book of 77 pages, and she has written everything point to point. There is nothing like, you know, she has elaborated a long way ago. It's nothing like that. Okay, so at the first, she has given this point of view of a clear mindset, that over here she's talking about weight loss in a positive way. She's not talking about being a zero figure is sexy. Sexy is being, you know, being stressless, it's being tensionless, and even being positive in your life. It's not about losing your weight or anything, okay? It's about being comfortable in the way you are. That's what her motive is. So that's how she goes with her first sentence. Then she comes up with what to eat and what not to eat. Over here, believe me, when you will grab this book, you're gonna literally love it. If you're someone who is looking for a weight loss book, this book is amazing. It's amazing. You know why? Because there are so many articles in, like, you know, you find on Google, and you know, on all the social media platforms, I would say on WhatsApp also, there are groups, and on Instagram, everywhere. But on this particular book, when I lie on this particular book, this is about a straight answer, a a very straight answer, which is like, if you want to lose weight, first you need to prepare yourself. Okay, be tension free, be positive, accept the body you have, and then you start the progress. Now the second section comes about what to eat and what not to eat. Over here she talks about the protein, the carbohydrates, and all the needs that you need to have in your daily routine. Okay, and then she talks about like being a vegetarian. It's not an issue, but being a vegetarian, you cannot have the amount of nutrition you need to have. But being a non-vegetarian, adding the meats in your meal, it's going to help you to lose weight, to be more energetic, to be enthusiastic, and to be more active. Okay, and over here, and over the whole pages that she has written, everywhere she has mentioned this, that even if you're planning to lose your weight, please consult a doctor at every step that you're taking. Do not go like straight by reading an article on Google and just being like, okay, I'm gonna just, even on her statement, she's like, even if I'm writing this book, please do check with your doctor first that what, you know, what amount of muscles you have and what amount of fats you have. Please calculate that thing and then go further with any step that you want to take. Don't directly just go with like, okay, I want to lose weight, and then the next day you start doing exercise or you don't eat much. It's about eating healthy, doing exercise, being consistent, and also being, you know, positive and having this correct schedule of yours, what to eat and what not to eat. Don't just rush up on things. That how clear she has written about all the statement. Where I was talking about veg and non-veg, she has given this point that being a vegetarian, it's not an issue, obviously. But if you add the proteins, heavy proteins, which is meat, okay, like fish, chicken, and all this meat you need to have in your schedule. If you have them, protein has this this value which is gonna decrease the sugar level in your body and gonna lose your weight down. So this is how she has progressed this, and there are so many other topics, and the main thing she has put on is protein. All over her book is like protein, protein, you need to have protein, you're gonna lose the weight. So this is how she has given the second statement. On the third statement, she has talked, she has mentioned and talked about a very important point, and that is being mentally prepared. And being not only losing your weight physically, but also losing the tension that you have in your mind. How she has progressed this is, when you think that you are going to lose a weight or anything in your life, any target, no matter it's not a weight loss or anything other than that, just prepare yourself first. Write what you want to do. Then forgive and forget all of those mistakes that you have done in your life. If you're never gonna forgive yourself, when you need to be forgiving yourself for, you know, the mistakes that you're doing, because that's how life goes. You cannot keep the burdens, you know, in your head and just keep making schedules. It's never gonna work. That's how she's talking. If you want to achieve anything, first forgive and forget the mistakes that you have done. Then prepare yourself for the next schedules that you want to do. And then have this positive thing that you are the best, okay? You are the best. Each day, it's not about, in her book, she has given the statement as well. Not only say this thing to you when you are, you know, you're happy today, or you have this like wonderful day today. No, each and every day, morning, evening, night, all the time, you need to say this to yourself, that you are the best the way you are. You're beautiful, you're sexy. That's why, you know, her title is even Eat Your Way Sexy. So it is like she has not even she has not only given the point of like losing your weight physically, but also mentally. Like, you know, first you need to lose your weight from over here, lose weight from over here, the tension weight that you have. Then automatically, when you're gonna free your mind from here, you will directly focus on the things that you need to actually focus on. So that's how the book has written in 77 pages. I absolutely loved this book. Like, I have read so many articles regarding weight loss, or it's like even how to gain weight. She has given everything. It's not only about weight loss, but it is about any achievement that you want to do. She has answered each and every question very straight. It's not like, you know, round and round you go with the figure, like there is pictures on the articles and then it is like, okay, fine, there are so many things to read, and then you understand nothing in an article. You just be like, okay, that's what I have read many a times. Over here, she talks about important things that you need to understand, and that is you. You need to understand yourself better to do anything better in your life. That's how she went with this book. Her book is amazing. It's amazing. I recommend all of you to go and get your book, like this book, Eat Your Way Sexy. It's gonna be the best investment you have done. Believe me, it's a really nice book. And you know, this is not only for today, it's forever. I have even reviewed, like the written reviewed on my profile, The Log Edition. Over there you can read it. I just love this book because it's straight, it's honest, it's point to point, and everything is written. Even the nutrition value is written, that if you eat this, this is gonna happen. If you're gonna eat this, this is what it's going to be. And you know, she has given so many instructions on the every step that you take. Even on, like, if you're planning to, you know, free yourself, you need to have that abbreviations for the rest of your life. Not only like, I will do this for 2 days and then it is like, okay, fine. There is no plan in your head. Be prepared for everything that is gonna come. Just don't be like, okay, the good days are coming, so, or the good day is today, so you be happy and you appreciate yourself. You need to appreciate, you need to believe that you're sexy. You're freaking sexy, okay? No matter what your weight is, you're sexy with your mental health. If your mental health is zero, you are not sexy at all. Even losing your weight just for others, it's not gonna help. It's gonna bump up the weight more. If you be like, okay, I just want to be sexy for a person, for the people, or pleasing people, come on, that's not how being sexy is called. You need to be sexy because you want to be sexy. And being sexy is being independent, being sexy is being free from tension, being sexy is being keeping all the schedules to your point. It's not about just losing weight, and losing weight does not mean that you stop eating your food. It's about eating the right food. You know, if I'm just going to be very honest over here, there are lots of people who do dieting just by skipping their breakfast or dinner or lunch. Okay, it's not about that. It's about eat your food, the regular food that you're eating, but understand that what protein level you need to have, what carbon protein you need to have, what sodium protein you need to have, and that's how the proteins are going to work for you. Okay, and when it's about mental, that is, think you're good, you're always good, you're best, you're the best creation in the world. That's sexiness, dude, that's sexiness, okay? Be tension free, have the goals, keep the goal, manifest things, keep the schedule, keep a deadline, and then progress it. And one more thing that she has mentioned, I think so it was not so direct, but it was indirect, that if you want to lose your weight, just don't put all the things at one time. Just take one step ahead, like, you know, a little step is the much best step that you take. So when you take the step, it should be like just, you know, skipping the foods that you like, but it is sensitive for you. Just an example, there is a fast food book that that gives you the recipes of fast foods and everything, okay? Skip that kind of things that is there for you, okay? Just skip all of those things. Stop eating fast food. Stop eating those things that is giving sensitivity, that it's that is proceeding the acid in your stomach. So all of these things she has mentioned in her book, you're gonna love it. Believe me, that's my last statement for this book review. You're gonna love it. It's very simple. Her cover is so beautiful. It's like, it's amazing. If you want to see her book cover, I'm just gonna show you. It's amazing book. Just give me a while. I got this book, not like the paperback, but it is like I read this book on Kindle, and it's really nice. You can carry that book anywhere you want. I'm sorry, it's taking a while. Okay, so I'm really sorry because I have lots of book to read and it was all mixed up. So I hope you guys can see the book cover. I hope it's visible to you guys. Can you guys see? How sexy this cover is. It's so beautiful. It's really beautiful. And this book is amazing. Literally, I just loved it. The straightforward guide to losing the weight and having confidence to own who you are. Yes, that's what even it's written over here. So I'm not saying something that has been, manipulated or just adding words to just promote this person, but this book is amazing, okay? So I hope you guys enjoy this book as well. You can read the written review on my channel, The Log Edition. And if you guys are looking for this book, you can get this book on the website of the bookstore, which is My Secret Bookstore. And with 20% with the code that I'm going to share, which is like ASH something 20, I'm going to share that code with you. You can get that book with discount of 20%, okay, till July 2021, okay. So I hope you guys find this book amazing as it is written, and I hope you guys enjoy it as well. Have a great night and just be sexy, okay, the way you are, just be sexy. I hope you guys enjoyed this review, and thank you so much, My Secret Bookshelf, for giving me this opportunity to review this book. I have not given any fair I hope you guys enjoy this book as I did, and thank you so much. Bye.